This is a Toyota Camry LE. This is a very nice, clean, low-mileage car. This car is being sold with the flood salvage title. We're not sure why the insurance company deemed it a flood car, because everything in this car works. The car runs and drives perfectly. There's no problems with it. We don't see any sign of water damage anywhere at all. I personally driven this car over 1,000 miles with no issues at all. It's a great car. And that's why I'm doing the video on the car. Basically, just to show you that the car's features do work and that it is running and driving great. So later on, we'll take it for a test drive. And right now, I'll just show you the car's features and show you they all work. Okay, the car does have the original floor mats. Let's hope we have the original cargo net still in the bag. We have the first aid kit. I do have all 3 keys for the car. And the keys do work. We'll start off with that. Okay. You open and close the locks. Okay, it sounds the alarm. It all works. Okay, so let's start the car up. Okay. As you can see, there's no lights on the dashboard of any type. Okay. Car does rev real nice. At 57,430 miles, which is extremely low. Okay, car's blinkers work left and right. Hazards work. The wipers work. Okay, they squirt the water, so the washers do work too. The mirrors work. They go up and down, left and right. Passenger as well. Power locks work. Okay. Windows work. Okay, so all these buttons are working. There's a nice little cubby here. Change and whatnot. Power seats work. Okay, they go back and forth. Okay, the back bows and raises the way it should. That all works. Horn works. On the steering wheel, there's radio control buttons. Okay. All the buttons work. As you can see, the radio also works.
Solamente. Seafood in Queens. And of course, they're having a live broadcast right now.
The tune works, you can tune it.
Package is just $39.99 with Valvoline oil change, Gold Series wiper blades,
and okay. It all works. The radio works perfectly. As I told you, the hazards work. The clock works. My day seat's 1251. Also, this car has parking sensors in it. The front and the rear up there on the roof, the box, there's the parking sensors. The car's reversed forward and backwards. It'll tell you by beeping and showing you lights if you hit something, and that does work as well. The AC works. This here. There you go. Okay. The AC blows ice cold. The heat does blow hot, so this all does work perfectly. Yep, the AC's on, see? It all works. And that's what Thor's been over here. Cup holders. Power outlet. Armrest area is clean. Glove box, clean. It's a real nice clean car. The overhead lights work. Sunglass holder. Sunroof. Okay, it slides back and forth, no problem. Real nice. You open the mirrors, they light up. Okay. Basically everything in this car works. This car is a very clean vehicle with no problems. Has cruise control, which also works. I tested it on the highway. Headlights are Xeon headlights, they also work. Okay, now what we'll do is put it in reverse. Yeah, so when I saw when I started, that's the parking sensors working. Okay, we're here for a fast test drive around the parking lot. I think over there is the seatbelt light going off. Okay, we're going to put my seatbelt on until it goes off because it's rather annoying. Car brakes real nice. Has no good brakes. It's a real nice, well maintained vehicle. Okay. Alright, I think by now you get the point. If you have any questions about the vehicle, if you want to come down, take a look at it, take it for a test drive, that's fine. Feel free to email me, give me a call anytime. The guy goes, though, turns to the parking lot. Alright, thank God. Okay, as I mentioned, my name is Matt. The number is 646-243-9866. Feel free to email me, give me a call anytime. And if you want to come down and drive the car, we'll set up an appointment for a test drive. Okay. Alright. Thanks and good luck, Biddings.